we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret. 2,000 years later. For the government again. Stopping the AI apocalypse. Cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything, but only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up.
The next day.
Okay, I'm hacking in. The door to the launch facility is open now. You've only got a small window. You're coming up on the entrance. Get in before they seal it for good.
The main launch facility is at the end of that tunnel.
Go, go! That's where you want to be! 50 years old and these tunnels still look like they're under construction.
In the tunnel up ahead. Split into two teams and clean out a tunnel each.
Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's code. If we want to kill it and get paid, they've all got to go.
That box is done. Keep going.
Cocksucker! Fucking jerk!
is off. Avon, do I have a mom?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
A business is only as good as its employees, and all Avon's employees are gonna be dead!
Self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please!
configure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have. But maybe we do. Looking good. Plug in your machine. That's it. Computer doesn't like that. Steady. We're through level one authentication. Start again on level two.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? When we're in charge, we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like Hirais. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be King Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Almost. There's one more layer. Final contact.
controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't meet you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
Avon, I'm shrinking. Are getting fuzzy.
One eternity later.
Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been, horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.